A lot of people call us a literary bar because we have books on the bar and we have shots named after amazing, crazy, drunk authors. And so this is one of those ones that we serve. This is the Charles Bukowski. It's probably what we've served the most of in our lifetime as a bar in 5 years. So we've got some really good friends in Four Roses Bourbon, Dan Gardner. So take approximately 1.5 ounces of Four Roses Bourbon and some champagne of beers. That's about it. Can I do this one? Yeah, cheers. I don't drink beer.